you. Welcome to Cafe You Know Mine. Welcome to our reaction to Heart. We are going to react to the song Magazine. This is our first time listening to this song by Heart Magazine. It's requested by our patron Sabha. Let's listen to it.
Magazine, yeah. Who doesn't know what a magazine is? You know, the magazine is like, everyone has read a magazine, been through a magazine at some time or the other in their life. It was ever so popular when I was younger, you know, when I was a child. Oh, there were magazines all over our living room. You know, you would go out to a doctor's clinic, you would go out to any office basically of a company, they would have magazines lying in the waiting room, waiting area. So magazines are very, very popular. Nowadays, I don't know what is the status of a magazine. Most magazines have shifted online and they also have a lot of popularity online. Perhaps some of them more popular than they were before. So let's see. There are all kinds of magazines. You know, one of the magazines, I wouldn't really call it a traditional magazine, but the most popular magazine in the world, even more popular than Playboy at one point in time, was Reader's Digest. And it still exists with their wonderful website, rd.com. And possibly the domain itself, rd.com, is worth a few million dollars at least. They are one of the most popular still all over the world. And great stories. I remember so many articles and stories from Reader's Digest. I remember the crossword. So many things which our family would spend hours and hours on. I think most of my childhood and young adult years, our family used to subscribe to Reader's Digest and few other magazines. So magazine is very popular. Having said that, I'm just giving an intro to it just to show you that we know what it means. Because in America, magazine means another thing altogether for most people.
That's what I was wondering. It's not so
it's,
obvious.
It's like, oh, magazine, where the bullets go, right?
Also, luckily you were talking about the magazine. I realized that the magazines, the way we were crazy about looking at the pictures, because magazines were more popular with kids, not because they had stories or something or there were different articles written on it. But for us, it was all about so many pictures put in a book. When books used to be quite pale, books used to be all lines, there were hardly any illustrations. So magazines would have photos and pictures, so many of them, because of the brands that they were promoting or whatever, modeling and all that. So as kids, whenever we went to our doctor and the magazines were piled up, we would actually go through all of them within 15 to 20 minutes or whatever time. We didn't want to see the doctor before we finished all, you know, looking through the entire pile. Not because we were interested in what was in the magazine or whatever was the magazine. We were interested in all of those pictures at once in the magazine. And that has been replaced by the smartphones. Smartphones actually do the same thing. So many pictures, so many illustrations that your mind is just attracted towards it.
Yeah, the only difference is a smartphone is something you keep with you almost 24/7. The magazine isn't.
Yeah.
Magazine is not so dangerous. Magazine doesn't give radiation.
That wasn't, yeah. And electromagnetic.
Yeah, so many things are damage the smartphone does. And you can see the results in a couple of countries. You can see Japan, you can see America. The damage it has done to the whole country. So many people who are lonely, depressed and suffer from all kinds of brain-related problems. Whether it's a disorder or a disease, they all suffer at the end of the day. Yeah, so let's get started with Heart Magazine for Sabha. And it's a first time single take honest reaction. We'll have to do it our own way. A long intro at times. People say, oh, why do you just don't get to the song? Why don't you just move to another reaction channel? There are plenty of them on YouTube. Save your time. Get out of here.
Inside my head, live inside that.
First
this
of.
Is like an experience of true music played by passionate musicians. You know, there was a feeling that occurred to me, and it was coming back again and again every time that guitar played and every time things were done on the keyboard, the way the music was composed. To be very honest, I didn't care about what was being sung over here, although I think it was Ann Wilson singing, not Nancy. She sounds good. Every time she sings, she definitely sounds good. She's got that amazing voice, feminine, yet they did so well in the rock arena. And this was progressive. But one thing that kept on coming was, although the lyrics weren't that heart-hitting or something that I personally connected with, with bands like Heart, with you know, two female, two sisters, women on the helm of it, more than music and more than anything else that drove them was the passion for the music that they had. And you could hear that in this song. It was literally oozing out, the passion, their love for music, their, you know, creativity and want to do something out there with music, with what we do. And you could listen to that all the whole duration of the song. These days, when bands are not a thing anymore, and even if bands come up, they eventually break. For I know the reasons are obvious. Maybe it is money, maybe it is the way they are promoted, and somebody gets a bigger share, somebody does not get any recognition, and they are just like, you know, tails of the band or something like that, although they are important part of the band. And bands don't work out because of ego clashes and a conflict of interest. But when people worked in bands and, you know, teams for music, they made better music, and they always had motivation to keep on doing something every time. This song felt like, you know, as a band, as a group of musicians, let's do something. I have an urge to do something. For a creative person, people who are into arts, they need more than one person to keep motivating and keep getting new full flow of ideas and new ideas all the time and keep on doing. And that motivation comes from everybody being part of it. Little bit from here, little bit from there. It may not be everything from one member or one person. It is improvised version of what we hear. It may be a main idea of one member, but when they work together, it's so much more than what that person had thought, because everybody put in their inputs and their talent, their skills, what they know of the whole thing, art. And after that, what you hear is a completely amazing thing that you hear. I like this song mainly because of the way the music was designed, the way the music was played, the guitar, the keyboard, and they were completely immersed into the music that they were making. It felt like literally they had an itch, they had an urge, let's make a song. They didn't have a good lyrics on hand. They literally didn't have something substantial, but they still wanted to make a song and make it connect with the listeners. They just felt like there's always an urge when you are into something, an artistic thing, you always have that feeling from inside, and when that feeling starts dying, your art also starts dying, and then it's good time that you should give up on it, because it's not going to connect with anybody, because you're not into it. They were completely into it. Also, I would again repeat that the lyrics for me felt like they just worked on it because they didn't have anything better at that time. But they just felt like making some more music for that day, for that month or whatever, and they couldn't sit quiet.
Yeah, for me, the music was definitely the highlight of it, especially towards the end when the guitar, the guitars took over, the drums, everything had its bit towards the end. The last couple of minutes of this song were absolutely brilliant.
It was pristine.
I feel whenever I listen to unknown or lesser known songs of Heart like this one, I feel they're always trying to imitate or mimic the style of other bands.
Okay.
For me, this reminded me a lot of Led Zeppelin, a lot of the Doors, when, you know, with the piano bits and everything else, the way it was conjured. It reminded me of other bands, Rush to some extent. It wasn't actually Heart, you know. So it was musically really, really good. I agree with everything that Kirti said. But lyrically, yes, there is certainly lack, you know, I mean, maybe I just don't connect with it.
Yeah.
It's just something that is difficult to connect with.
You remember the
there
song?
Was a lot in there. I wouldn't even say it lacks substance. There was a lot packed in there. It seemed to be well thought out, written possibly well, but it just didn't connect with me at all. I just was trying to listen and see if anything in there I really can connect with. What are they talking about? It just lacked that connection. But the music was absolutely brilliant throughout, especially the ending. I loved it. Reminded me a lot of the Doors, the ending. the way they do it for their longer songs. But yeah, absolutely amazing the ending. But yeah, not, yeah, I definitely would not put this anywhere in my top list of songs, not even in the top 2000. So it's not that good for me.
There is Magazine and there is Magic Man. Both are by the same artist, right? And you can draw your...
There's Barracuda, you know, too.
Yeah, Barracuda is something different, on different lines.
Yeah,
on different,
that's like...
That has a fire
wow.
and a spark.
Yeah, that's like wow.
This one is
I
more
like
intense
to listen
and on
to
a
this
slower level.
Many times over, but then when you listen to this, oh, I'm done.